John Marshall IT is the first school in Ohio to focus on computer science. We're very excited for that opportunity because our students are gaining those 21st century skills that they can use to build the economy in Cleveland.
I was intrigued more to the IT school because in our day-to-day lives, we are using computers.
It's not like any other school that I've heard about. Most other schools, they don't provide the type of computer science. They don't apply that type of things into their school.
They have the extras along with the new facilities, including one-to-one technology, really nice Apple computer science labs, 3D printers, and within each classroom, the technology is just so advanced, it allows us to do anything we want to provide for the students.
We're learning how to code so we can develop, you know, movement, shape, numbers.
We do the bootstrap and we learn new codes every Thursday.
Our school has a few partners who have really helped us develop out the John Marshall IT model, including Bioenterprise. It's a local health IT convening group that we're a part of that's helping us develop this curriculum to actually fill the jobs needed in Cleveland.
I'm part of Highland Tech Club, where after school I go to Highland Software and I program. I'm happy that I have these opportunities because I'm able to progress with what the career I want. I want to be a software developer or engineer when I'm out of high school, so it's a great way to be able to learn before I'm in college.
We have three pathways at John Marshall IT: software development with the partnership with Cleveland State University, health IT partnership with John Carroll University, and cybersecurity and networking with Tri-C. So those three things allow us to not only partner with universities and give students access to the university partnerships through students and professionals and professors, they also offer more experiences.
The teachers, they really try to connect with you. Like, they really actually try to talk with you about your life outside of school, what's going on.
The teachers are very interested in how we progress in class. Some teachers are just more interested in helping you learn what you're doing and with computer science as well, other than just the subject itself.
Even if they're not interested in going into computer science, we know these skills are going to make them more competitive in the workforce.
In the school, we're learning things that are going to help us in the future. We're learning about computers, and computers are the next way of life, really. So coming here, you'll be one of those who can help progress computers and help change the world.